WWE Universe, it is absolute truth. You never trust the snake.
The following contest is a six-man battle royal and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 249 pounds, Jake the Snake Roberts.
There is nothing but pure evil in the eyes of Jake the Snake Roberts. A rare superstar who seeks no adoration, only fear. Here comes the Mastodon!
And introducing the challenger from the Rocky Mountains, weighing in at 450 pounds, the man they call Vader!
Vader time has led the Mastodon to become a multiple-time WCW champion, a multiple-time champion in Japan. And tonight, Vader looks ready to exhibit even more dominance.
True intimidation on display when Vader enters the arena.
One of the all-time greats. So many championship wins and classic matches.
But above all else, the Mastodon, Vader fight.
One of the most powerful superstars in history.
And introducing the challenger, from Manchester, England, weighing in at 260 pounds, the British Bulldog!
The British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith, began his career as a tag team competitor,
but since has evolved into a main event single star on his own. A lot of bark, but even more bite from the British Bulldog.
He has an amazing physique, tremendous strength and power, but he's very agile as well.
You're absolutely right. The British Bulldog has so many tools at his disposal.
Here comes the two-time Hall of Famer. The best there is, the best there was, the best there ever will be.
And introducing the challenger, representing the Hart Foundation, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Bret the Hitman Hart!
The best there is, the best there was, the best there ever will be. Signified by the championship around his waist. He's been waiting a very long time for this title opportunity. I hope he's ready.
And introducing the challenger from parts unknown, weighing in at 330 pounds, Papa Shango!
Prepare for a display of otherworldly strength from the voodoo master himself.
I'd rather prepare to hide.
Go for it, Saxton. Cole and I got this.
The scariest part of the magic tricks he utilizes, which last I checked, aren't against any rules in the WWE rulebook. I think we better check on that again. Hey, Byron, go up there and ask Shango what he thinks.
No way.
The largest competitor in the history of WWE.
And introducing the champion from the land of the rising sun, weighing in at 558 pounds, he is the WWE champion, Yokozuna.
Yokozuna is a multiple-time WWE champion. In 1993, the winner of the Royal Rumble match. You would be hard-pressed to find anyone as truly unstoppable as Yokozuna.
A very focused look on the face of Yokozuna right now, who no doubt is ready for battle.
I suggest Yoko's opponent take heed of the ominous warning, Banzai.
Battle Royal has begun. A very unpredictable kind of match.
Chaos reigns supreme. Even the most seasoned superstar can fall victim to the numbers game or an unexpected elimination.
The only possible strategy here is to be prepared for
Yokozuna has been
shot to the midsection, connects.
He takes control.
Oh yeah, let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
position to be caught in here. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. What a chop!
That'll line up your chest. Really just laying it in.
Uh-oh.
He's got the answer for that one.
Here. Oh, Papa Shango got caught with a reversal. Dropkick hits the mark. What a shot. The challenger being outclassed here.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from.
Big right connects.
Seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Surprise! Launched.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, the man they call Vader!
A victory worthy of a new champion.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now. At least.